Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Another video here, and as you can see, I have already made my makeup. This is good for a daytime event, like when you go to a wedding or go to a party. We're putting some moisturizer, L'Oregany day cream. This. I'm using this Palmer's Perfecting Facial Oil. It also serves as a moisturizer. Okay, so now I'm gonna put a little primer. This is a Nivea. Planning to mix some MAC, which is a little darker for me, this MAC NC25 and this Maybelline matte poreless number 112. Okay, so I'm gonna mix this together. Little bit dark on me, but later on when I put the concealer, it will eventually blend to my skin tone. New sponge that I bought from online. It's a Korean product. So this is dry as of the moment, so I'll be using this one. Next is I'm gonna put some concealer that I love. It's the Nature Republic. So I'm gonna use this concealer brush they have. Put some powder. Use this fluffy brush. Next, I'm gonna make a contour for my face. Blush on my cheeks, this one. Okay, next is the highlighter, guys. So maybe I'll be using the same brush, but I'm gonna use the tip of the angled brush. I'm gonna use this one. So next is the eyelids. I'm gonna put some eye primer. This is the Revlon Photo Ready. So there are three brushes here for eyelids. These three, so I'm gonna try to make use of these three brushes. Pink, matte color. Lighter brown mixed with this dark. lash, and then this one for bigger eyes and thicker lashes. Inner eyes so that my eyes will be glowy and more bigger. So I'm gonna use this Candle Eyes by Rimmel. Using this new color lip liner, I'm gonna try to make it look bold and thick for the lip. Fill in these lips with pinkish. So for the final part, after you finish your lip, you need to spray the setting spray. This is from Mario Badescu. It's so cool and it's so good. This is what it looks like, and I hope you like it, and I hope you enjoy watching. So that's it for today, guys, and I hope you subscribe to my channel for more videos. See you in my next video. Bye!